Finance is a very unique area. There's a very fine line between finance and accounting. I like to give this analogy. You go to a basketball game, there's someone with a book, and every time something happens on the court, they're writing it down. That's accounting. You have a system that already exists, and you're recording what's going on. But then after the game is over, the coach takes that book, and then they use it to make decisions. That's finance, where you're taking the information that's been created by the accountants and saying, okay, what do we do now? How do we respond? What's the most strategic way for us to set up? So the Masters in Finance program is a program that literally prepares individuals for careers in the area of finance, where they're taking monetary information and they're using it to make decisions from a managerial perspective. Every professor that made an impact on me was one that could give real practical examples. So as a result of that, I've always taught like that, depending on the needs of the student. And those needs could be different from semester, even student to student within a given class. So I was always impressed with the way in which CSU Global put a premium on students, because that is exactly the way I live my life academically. When our students are given examples that they can literally immediately translate into their professional and personal scenarios, it puts them in a position where they're going to give value added to whatever they're involved in. So our students give value added to what they do because we focus on practical, real examples for them. It's obvious that the individuals that sign up for this school are here because they are on a mission. They want to get it done. My favorite class to teach is Finance 500. It's the first one. You know, they say that you never get a second chance to have a first impression. So I like having the opportunity to be a leader in this institution and be that first look that students give. It makes me feel good to get students on their first graduate online class.